guys, it's PTG from PTG Productions, and I grew a mustache. Best mustache. Like, look at this, guys. I grew it today. I think it's fantastic. Like, I'm becoming a man now. Like, it's amazing. And this is my sister, Chloe. She was in the Ice Bucket Challenge video, if you remember.
And I was scared to death to have ice poured on my head.
Yeah, that was funny. Okay, so we're going to be reacting to last year's Christmas special on my dad's channel. And so maybe I should talk in a deep voice because I have a mustache now. But so let us watch. We're going to watch the trailer. Then we're going to watch the delay I made because I couldn't get the video on time. And I probably won't get the video on time this year. And I might not even do it this year just because I don't have time. And then we're going to watch the actual thing. So I've done this so many times. Whew. Okay, let's do this. Let's start with the trailer. That's you.
Yay.
Comedy Jesus Adventure. Oh, oh man, I look so horrible.
Didn't even take a shower.
Yeah, we know that. That actually was the start of this awesome hairstyle. Horrible iMovie music that I really should have switched out. Hi, Chloe. You're like so cheesy. That was so bad. That was like the best part of the stop motion ever. That was the worst. That was a relapse of frames, right? January 1st. See, it was supposed to be January 1st, but it actually came out January 8th. Shh, don't tell anyone. Okay, so now let's watch the... Let's see, where is it? Let's watch the delay. Yes, the delay is right here.
Thank you, Chloe.
I say thank you, Chloe, if you can't hear.
It looks like that Paul Grossclose's video will have to be delayed, considering to some problems.
I look so bad.
Not liking their sets.
Yeah, my set blew up that day. Actors. So realistic.
And God bless that tripod.
You were crying that day, right?
Yeah, I was crying because I didn't want to be able to be destroyed as the actor.
I was just like, look, we got
as you can see, the movie will be delayed to January 8th, just in time.
Just for what? I don't even know what I said. Okay, so let's. Oh man, my mustache is getting so long. It's growing so fast. Okay, so let's watch the full video. Which one? Without background music. We want with background music. Look at my amazing thumbnail. I was just magic at it. Do, 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 do.
Yeah, you didn't look.
Oh, I love chopping my bed and putting sweatshirts on with really bad quality videos.
Yo, Paul, it's me, PTG.
Turn this down a little bit.
Shut up, because you're not real.
Hey, no more real than you are.
This is so fake.
You know it. You built me.
You used my purple lamp.
Yeah, I know. I used your purple. You can see like the purple in there.
Shirt and jeans.
What the bricks do
you? That was my dad doing
it's
that.
For you to not only make a music video in your Christmas movie, but to put the music vid inside the movie.
Do you remember when I was? Remember January 8th. It was like at nighttime. No, it was January 7th. And I'm like, Dad, what day is it? It's January 7th. I hadn't even done half the movie, so I had to film half the movie on January 7th. I procrastinate. Oh my gosh. I look so bad.
Okay, this next dream I hate.
Okay, so see my hair there? See, that's the beginning of something new. Dun, dun, dun. All I did was literally spike it with water.
And I was, like, last year, I used to be so afraid of this music for some reason.
I don't know why.
And I don't know why, because last year I used to be afraid of, like, when people have dreams in movies and stuff. I don't know why, but...
We recorded this part with an iPad. What the heck? Oh my gosh, that was so bad. Like, the fuzz and everything. I thought this was good. Like, I was so proud of this.
I just super speeded.
I know. That's because you wanted to be a superhero.
No.
You wanted to be a superhero, so I super speeded you. Yeah, I did that on purpose. You helped me edit it, okay? She helped me edit it, guys.
I just don't like how you made me put my hair in thousands of ponytails.
That was your idea, and then you didn't want to do it anymore. You were just like, I'm going down the steps like a boss. Like a boss, like a boss, shaking my head. Oh, your stuffed animals are in the way, Chloe. They're always in the way.
I have like 1,000 of them.
Yeah, I can tell. We can see. These are only some of her stuffed animals.
And I just got a new one.
Oh, man. No, this is the best part. This is the best part.
Oh, I hate this part.
This is hilarious. Oh, my gosh. This is so bad. Okay, this is hilarious right here.
Because I click a button.
I can't believe I actually did that for my own movie.
Oh, I hate. Especially when you have actors of that. I'm so embarrassed. Why did you have to post that on YouTube?
Hey, oh my gosh, your chair.
I'm like, woohoo, it's my chair.
Fake smile.
I was being like a cowboy there, lifted it off my hand.
I know, I can tell. And then I go back to the same music that's literally for the entire movie. I'm not getting bored. Nice Christmas tree, my family.
How?
Slow motion with super choppy graphics. How long did you make this? Graphics, it's 11 minutes.
11 minutes? That's long for something so weird.
It has almost 100 views, guys. I'm so famous. No. My Q&A got more than that in less than a day. I'm serious, I got like 100 views in a day. It was awesome. Oh, wait. Well, let's take out this annotation there. And I'm running into my room super slow. And then I look at my Legos with my big sideburns, and I never took a shower. And then it automatically speeds up really, really fast. And I make my music video. Oh, wait, no. That was a dream. Never mind. I think I'm saying I need, these are all these dreams, and I need to get up. And then you know what I do? I talk to my Build-A-Bear.
I want to. I'm like, I want to.
I better get to that music. No, because I don't know if it can hear our voices. And then I just randomly changes music. You should have Bloop Bloop music. If Bloop Bloops came out like last year, that'd be awesome.
As you know.
Because
I live with you.
Okay,
this my mom hates this part.
Because she thinks she looks horrible.
She's in this part, she hates it.
Because I put a lot of work into it, and I think it's pretty cool how I can move my Lego guys and make it into a Lego movie. I have a music video inside a little short film.
Okay, now this next part, since it has copyrighted stuff in it, cough, cough music, I'm going to, like, mute it. Like mute.
That's
like,
me,
mute
that's
it.
Me.
Yeah, like, mute it, because I don't want to get in trouble with YouTube.
But anyways, I just want you to see my movie. And
that's when I was into Rainbow Looms. Look at that.
Really for you, not for me, because really for you is...
And the comments, don't you think I look way better now than back then? And you like my mustache.
That's me. That's me.
Chloe looks so much better now.
I know, I do.
You're just like, I know.
I can't wait to see it.
I can't wait to see it.
I can't wait to see it myself.
She's like, so fake. Okay, so I'm gonna mute this part. Actually, not this part. The music part.
I don't want to go to bed.
This is your part.
Could you come here?
Oh my god.
What's on TV? My company has this new Christmas special. And it's on now.
Okay, so we're gonna put this down a little bit. And yeah, so what the music that's playing is Toby Mac Christmas Time. It was when I used to like Christian rap kind of stuff. It was one of his albums. I forget which one. I love it when it's Christmas time.
Okay. Yeah, the music is good.
Kind of.
The stop motion is.
No, as you know, I'm just muting this because I could actually get kicked off of YouTube with this. Because soon I'm gonna be able to get money off YouTube and I could actually get sued. And I don't want that to happen.
So. Wait, if you get other people's music, you can get sued?
Yeah. So. This quietness. I mean, literally, everything is so repetitive. So repetitive. It's sad. This day, see, that guy there was actually the star of all my music videos. So that was kind of cool, you know. He liked my mustache. I was talking to him about it earlier.
I love it when it's Christmas, peace.
You're just like, yeah, I'm doing this. I'm surviving. I did that part like 5 times. Well, what's your favorite part of the stop motion?
Stop motion part of the action part.
Stop motion. Try and get my charger over here.
I don't know.
But my favorite part about the movie part was the part where mom says, "Well, I'd love to see it."
Yeah. It's funny. Just trying to get my charger here. Don't want it to die. Don't die on me right now. There you go. We're good. That's good. So see, me and my friend did that part of the stop motion. That was fun.
This is epic. This is awesome.
Oh my gosh.
You're the best at movies.
You just said you did like two parts. You just did you are the best at movies. And
that's epic.
No, I said that's epic. You're just like, what?
I know.
It's so amazing. I mean, it's mind-blowing. You're speechless, right?
No.
You're speechless, because it's the best movie you've ever seen. In the comments below, in the description, if you want to see the movie and comment and make fun of me, you can. I'll put it in the description.
Just don't make fun of me. I'm awesome.
BJ Yo. I love that.
BJ Yo.
That's my son, BJ Yo.
Okay, now that's my favorite part of the stop motion part.
That's my son, BJ Yo. That was part of the song.
This time of the year.
And I also put a link to the song if you want to hear it, if it interests you.
I just love the music.
That was for my long stop motion that I planned like 5 years ago that I was going to do. Never worked out. I only got like one scene, but I am doing a big stop motion that only some people know about. Cough, cough. Some YouTubers. Chloe, you're saying, "When will it be over?"
I am.
Okay, the song is over. And they all hug him. I love that.
We went
Wish you a Merry Christmas. Editor Paul Gross. Yes, I was the editor. Legos, Win, Paul, and Chloe. Humans, Denise, Paul, and Chloe. Starring. Paul Gross Close Has Some Health. Lego Boy. Okay, we get this. You know what we should do?
Chloe, Lego Girl.
I want to react. I want to react to Tinker Fairies. I want to react to Tinker Fairies. We made a Tinker Fairies movie. Like,
yes, it was mine, and it's. I want to make a number hilarious. Two. I still want to make another a number two. And you're going to be in it. Oh, Paul, remember at the end, I was like, Paul, you have a sparkle on your back. You're like, what?
Yeah,
I know. Because you had to wear sparkling.
Oh, wings. Man. So that was that. I'm disappointed. It was the best. Yeah, that was amazing. Yeah, so what do you think about it? What do you think about it?
I don't really know. It was kind of awkward when I was dancing. Mm-hmm. And I do not dance like that anymore. Mm-hmm. I do ballerina moves.
Yeah, she's a ballerina, bro.
Okay, back so then I was like in gymnastics or something.
Yeah, you were. No, that was, No,
I was in gymnastics the year before.
Yeah, that's right.
Because I didn't do anything last year.
We looked really bad that year. Okay, guys, well, this is the end of this video, and yeah, so I hope you enjoy, like, comment what you think of the video, and what you think of my mustache, and if I should keep it for future videos, yeah, because I think it's the best mustache ever, and yeah, so tell me what you think, like, comment, share, and subscribe, and see you in the next video, PTG. Out with my sis. Peace, bro. Oh. Peace. Peace out.
Which way should I do peace?
Peace. Peace. Like,
I like that. Way. Okay. Peace.
Peace. Peace. Peace. It's peace. They know it's peace. Whichever way.
Peace. Just out. Like mom wants to make peace.